are going to discuss the lesson directed numbers. Our topic is directed numbers. Directed numbers. Example. This two side, the positive and negative side, we known as direction. Direction. We known as direction. This is the number. Here is the direction. It should be positive or negative. This is the number. About negative or positive sign, about negative or positive sign is the direction, is the direction, is the direction, is the direction of that number, is the direction of that number. Example, positive 3, for example, negative 5, positive 10, negative 10. These are the example. Negative 3.5, negative 1 upon 2, positive 2 upon 4, positive 0.5. These are the example for directed numbers. Right. Did you understand it? Already we are studying the numbers. We call that whole numbers. The natural numbers. We call that whole numbers or natural numbers. Right? That natural numbers, we studied only one pole. That means positive pole. Today we are going to study that a one number have two poles. First one is, this is one is positive 4, this sign is for the negative 4, this one for the positive 4 and this sign for the negative 4. I want to tell that there are two types of four forms in the one number. That means it should be a positive 5 as well as it should be a negative 5. It should be a positive 5 as well as it should be a negative 5. Right? Anyhow, again I want to tell that there is a two form of the one number. The negative 4, otherwise positive 4. The negative 4, otherwise positive 4. Already we have studied in the grade 6, in the positive 4 numbers, all numbers, natural numbers. Today we are going to study in the, there are two types of numbers, are there positive numbers and negative numbers. Right? Yes. Now we are going to another subtopic. Adding directed numbers. Write down the subtopic, please. Adding directed numbers by using number line. Adding directed numbers by using number line. In grade 7, we are study only for the adding, right? Not subtractions, not include subtraction. We are discussing only adding of the greater numbers by using number line. How we did it? See here. Did you remember that the number line we studied in grade 6? The number line. Number line is a straight line. Number line is a straight line, like this, straight line. Do you know that it has two sides, negative side and positive side? Left hand is the negative side, right hand is the positive side. The middle we mark as a zero, left side mark as a negative one, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4, etc. In the right side, that is the positive side, we mark as a positive 1, positive 2, positive 3, positive 4, positive 5, like that. Right. This is the number line. This is the number line. The straight line, which is marked the negative and positive numbers, we know as the number line. By using the number line, now we are going to add in the directed numbers. My first example is positive 3 plus minus 1. Write down. Positive 3 plus negative 1. I will use this. I want to remain my time. Firstly, we want to consider about the number in the left hand side. Firstly, we consider the number in left hand side and it want to mark in the on the number line. It want to mark on the number line. What is the first number? What is the left hand side number? Is positive 3. Right? That firstly, that positive 3 we want to mark in the number line. On the number line. Positive 3 we want to mark. Next, we consider about the second number, otherwise, right hand side number. It is a 1. Firstly, we want to consider about the number. Number 1. What is the direction? Direction is minus. Right. If the direction is minus, we want to count to the left side. If the direction is negative, we want to count to left side by using arrow marks. Left side. How much? Equal to this value. See here, there is a negative 1. Method of getting negative 1. Api ekai kela ganin dole. We want to count as a 1. The side we want to decide. If the direction is negative, we want to count and go back by number line. Go back through the number line. We count 1. 1 is here. This is arrowhead. 1 is here. Because we count to left side, the direction is negative. Therefore, when we count a 1 to left side, the answer is 2. The answer is 2. The answer is 2.
Next one.
Next one. Next example. I use this one. Same one. You want to draw one? Positive 3 plus negative 5. Positive 3 plus, or otherwise, I will change the number, no?
So,
positive 4 plus negative 6. What we want to do? We want to consider about the plus number, left side number. Positive 4. Firstly, we mark it. Next, consider about this number, 6. The direction is negative. If the direction is negative, we want to count to left side, to back side, like this. We want to count 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It is stopping minus 2. Answer is minus 2. Answer is minus 2. Another example. Minus 4 plus 5. Minus 4 plus 5. What is the plus number? Plus number is minus 4. Firstly, we want to mark minus 4. Mark minus 4. Firstly, we want to mark in minus 4. We mark the minus 4. Firstly, we want to mark the minus 4. Left side number. Firstly, we want to count. Next, we want to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We want to count to 5. The direction is positive. Therefore, we want to count for the right side. Right? I will count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Answer is positive 1. Answer is positive 1. Right. Other example is, I will give both are negative. Negative 3 plus negative 3. Plus number is negative 3. Left hand number is left hand side number negative 3. Plus we count mark the negative 3. Next, other one is a negative 3. We want to count 3 numbers to left side because direction is negative. Direction is negative. Direction negative is nothing. We want to count 1, 2, 3. Answer is negative 6. Answer is negative 6. That's all. That is the theory. Today I am going to wind up the class now. I thank for the participation.